Well, it is playoff time on the high school gridiron, and the John Barsby JV Bulldogs are poised to make another long run. Speaking of run, check out the wheels on number 44. That's Justin Cook, beating all the Argyle Pipers defenders and runs into the house untouched. The Bulldogs really laid the boots to their mainland opponents. The offense kept piling on the points on the scoreboard, and the defense did their job keeping the Pipers off of it using all of his 135-pound frame. That is Cole Smith bringing his man down. Well, the Dogs dominant in the opening round, downing Argyle 56-0. They will face the winner of the Holy Cross in Vernon game in the quarterfinals.
Oh, yeah, it was a good game. Great that Argyle came down to play us. That's really great. We haven't had a game in a while. So, yeah, props to Argyle for coming down.
You got to beat everybody in a province. And, you know, you want to play every game you can. And, you know, you get better by playing too, right? So, hey, we got some game experience. We feel like we've been in a bit of a dust-up now. And next week on Wednesday the 16th, 3:01 p.m. at this park, Bevan Park New Artificial Turf Field, we're going to be playing another playoff game, so we're excited about that.